I'm Steve Koh, and I'm the founder of Image Room. And actually, I'm a commercial photographer. But most of my assignment require me to shoot people, especially fashion. This team, the stylist, hair, makeup, is my old friend. So actually, we just want to create something which is commercial, didn't allow us to do. So we just try something different, especially this kind of high fashion kind of thing. So basically, commercial job, they would like to be more safe. Because most of the time I take fashion photography, so DSLR camera is my first choice. And of course, I like to try to mix the light, especially tungsten, fluorescent, or even natural light. So I prefer my camera to be a high resolution and, of course, high ISO. I have been using Canon since the first generation of 1D. So until today, I don't even remember how many cameras I've been using. My clients sometimes they crop the picture by themselves. So sometimes when they crop it, the resolution is not enough to go up to a poster or a billboard sign. I would like to capture the moment, especially the expression. Five frames per second is the best. The black cat is very helpful to shoot. And so the cable must be to fix it. Actually, the good thing for this camera is I can use back my lenses. Especially, I have a lot of L lenses, so I don't need to rebuy again. This camera is the one I'm looking forward to for many years already. Yeah.